here. Exactly why I am upset. I have every reason to be upset.
How about your children?
What about my children? The nasty things you've managed to pull them through in this last year?
Why do they have to endure hours and hours of this yelling all day long?